miserable single men.
All these Cornell frat boys, they give Greek life a bad name.
Fellas, I'm not ready to tie the knot.
Plus, she's already married to my dad, Odysseus. Now stop mooching off us. You eat all our food, you drink all our Gatorade, and you hog the remote.
We just love ESPN.
You mean a narrative poem, the form by which the ancient Greeks used to confer a sense of history and drama throughout the generations? Of course! But I warn you, sex and violence will definitely ensue. The Trojan War was all about lust. The quest for Helen turned a city to dust. But after one gargantuan killing spree, Odysseus left on his Odyssey. That's a big trip for you and me.
Hey, is Poseidon anywhere around here?
No, he's off causing another Hurricane Katrina. Why do you ask?
Because he hates Odysseus, about whom you and I need to have a little talk.
You mean that hero from the Trojan War like 10 years ago?
Yeah, him. He never made it home from the war, and now his house in Ithaca is filled with suitors. Look down there. It's not decent, I'm telling you. Forget about it. I'ma go fix it.
Athena, you're such a busybody.
Yeah? Well, I'm off. Don't overshine your lightning bolt, Zeus, if you know what I mean.
Actually, I don't know what you mean, but you made it sound kind of nasty.
Hey, kid. You, Telemachus. Are you gonna let these schmucks take over your house or what?
Well, what can I do about it, old man?
Excuse? I'm not an old man. I'm obviously the beautiful goddess Athena disguised as an old man. Duh. I've arranged a ship for you down by the harbor. Get out there and find your dad.
I just know Athena's gonna screw this up somehow. Hermes!
Yeah, what's up?
I need your help. That babe Calypso has the hero Odysseus and won't let him go. I need you to have a little talk with her.
Odysseus? He's my great-grandson. It's like I'm Dee and he's Sebastian Ingersoll. I'd be happy to help.
Not tonight, Calypso, not tonight.
I never heard of a 7-year headache.
Calypso, don't you get it? He's just not that into you. Let him go.
No, you can't leave me.
I am the god Hermes.
Yeah!
Okay, I'll give him my raft.
Good girl.
A raft! I'm off. Time to get back to Ithaca and Penelope.
Not so fast, Troy boy.
Boy, I can see this guy could use a little more help. Nausicaa, go down to the shore to do your washing today.
Why would I do that?
Just trust me.
Okay, come on, girls.
As I went down to the river to pray, that good old way, where the bow and crown and Lord show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down in the river to pray.
Why do I suddenly feel like George Clooney?
You poor thing. You poor thing. Come on home to my house, and my dad, King Alcinous, will take care of you.
Hot dingy dog! I mean, yeah.
Come in, young man. You look exhausted. What's your name?
Harlan Hogan.
That's a weird name.
I'm a weird guy.
Well, we were just about to listen to some narrative poetry.
Sex and violence.
The Trojan War was all about lust. The quest for Helen turned a city to dust. But after one gargantuan killing spree, Odysseus left on his Odyssey.
He left out all the good parts.
Everybody's a critic. Like what?
Like when they closed the gates of Troy and we had to build a ginormous horse out of wood. And we barged in there and we killed everyone. It was very gruesome.
Wait a second. You said we.
I mean, they.
No. You said we. You're Odysseus, the long-lost hero.
Well, actually, yes, I'll be here all week. Try the lamb chops.
Tell us the story. Where have you been all these years?
A flashback.
Well, first, there was a terrible storm and blew all of our boats off course.
Then we met some blueberry eaters who tried to tempt us with Uncle George's fruit.
Try blueberries, all you can eat on me.
Then we were captured by a bad guy.
Then I drove a stake through his eye and that caused some problems.
Oh, Daddy, help! Daddy, do something!
I am Poseidon, god of the sea. You, Cyclops, need a monocle. And you, Odysseus, will roam the seas for 10 years, and it ain't gonna be pretty.
See what I mean?
I think I see Ithaca.
Maybe it's Toledo!
Another storm!
The Latragonians killed off most of my men, but we don't have enough cast members to act it out.
Listen, Odysseus, keep this Indian bead in your pocket when you get to Circe's island. It'll help you withstand her black magic.
Black magic?
Hey, boys, come on in. Have some Gatorade and chocolate chip cookies.
Yes, we're starving!
You turned all my men into pigs!
Bacon for everyone. What about you, big fella? You're not hungry? You think you're some kind of tough guy, huh?
Turn those porkers back into men!
Well, I will if you just...
Okay. Then he came upon the siren!
Plug your ears with beeswax, boys.
Tie me to the mast. I want to hear the song.
Mediterranean for my dad, and that's a lot of baba ganoush. Anyways, you're a bit too short to be my dad.
I'm totally your dad. Son, go clean up your room. See, just like a dad.
Well, thanks, Zeus, you're home.
Huh?
Mom is preparing a competition today to choose among the suitors.
Okay, if one of you guys can hurl this dryer's bologna over Mount Olympus, I'm yours.
I'm a vegetarian.
I'm lactose intolerant.
I'm gluten-free.
I'll try.
You, a beggar?
Don't you recognize me, honey? I'm your husband.
I remember Odysseus as a little taller.
Things have been tough around these last 10 years.
Well, how am I supposed to recognize you? I know. Do you still wear those gray boxer briefs?
No, that was Anthony Weiner.
Oh. Let me see your thumbs. Do you have those weird club thumbs like Aunt Anne and Hootie? You do. You're my husband.
Come on, Dad. Let's go slay these skanky suitors.
Way to die, guys. Way to die.
No players.
I think I did pretty good, Zeusy. I brought the family back together.
Death, destruction, sex, and violence? Yes!